what does someone need when they're moving? Furniture. I know you love building stuff. I know you have an engineering background. So since you're one of my close friends, I decided to break all of it for you. That way you can have fun putting it back together.
You have that necklace on, and you also had like one word on there. So I thought, you know, in this new stage of your life, you need a new necklace. And bigger is better. So I got you a big necklace to start this video by saying, hey guys, but that's not the point. What up, Sean? I'm just gonna start this off by saying that I feel very weird. Just as, for me personally, as a friend, I'm extremely thin. We've known each other since I was 5, you were 4, I think. It's rare to have friends that last this long. I think we're in our late 20s, both of us, down the road. But final gift, as you can see, it's right here. One of the things I feel like we've always had in common is that we've always watched anime. Final gift is being to anime. Without further ado, beautiful piece of artwork that I personally worked really hard on. You recognize this enough, but this is when we did the anime shoot, so that's why I was talking about anime. And how, you know, personally, I think this is something you can hang up on your wall when you move. Maybe fine, you already know this is not the real thing. We'll reveal the real one right now, take a look. Anyway, all jokes aside, again, I just want to say, Maddie, but there is one thing that I've always been wanting to ask you, and, you know, it's kind of awkward for me to ask you like this. Thank you.